Can I tell y'all a secret about my friends? See, they're the kind of friends that will do everything you think. Footsteps along your side, like a slave until the end. Yeah, that kind of friend. They rub my head right, touch my frustrations through the dark side. When I have no light, direct my wet lips towards my sexual flight. Sharing, opening my hole when it's tight. Yeah, that kind of friend.
Oh yeah.
I know some of y'all possess these friends like me, to lay with and play with you when some others can't see. Unless you're like Nauni and choose three, including me. Oh yeah, that kind of friend. But they help me slide up and down on a stick, gently open your hole while I lick, tickle your thighs, ass, and nuts while I suck on your dick. Ooh, damn, that kind of friend. With these friends, I need no lover. They seem to satisfy my needs like no other. Moisten my pearly tongue until I come all over under the covers. Ooh-wee, that kind of friend. Yeah. Now the trust I have in them is so very serious. 'Cause they never tell my business unless I don't watch them. When I finish, shit, I might not care and taste and smell the remnants. Ooh, that kind of friend. Ooh. Well, baby, now I know y'all can hear me. You know what I'm saying? But I can only speak to those who can feel me. Take your friends home and think of me. I wish I was there so I could see you play with your friends while I play with me. Yeah, that kind of friend. My friend. Are you my friend?
Excuse me. Listen, I had to catch a plane. I had an appointment to meet some people in about 20 minutes, but I think I'm going to have to tell the secretary to hold everything. Look, we've got to call the fellas now.